Hoobledoop, Tiddlypeeps. I'm Hubba Hubba, talking to you from Hoobland. And I'm about to send four of my favorite Hoobs down to Earth to find out all about you for my great Hoobopedia. Here they come! You know who the Hoobs are?
Ivor!
Groot! And Tula!
We're Hoobs!
And they're ready to go.
Hey!
Now the wheels are turning, we can all get learning all the things we want to know.
Yay!
Hubba Hubba's in Hoobland, and Roma's somewhere far away. The motorettes are singing,
we keep the engine spinning.
Hoob hoob hooray! The Hoobmobile is coming your way.
Oh, here we come!
Hey!
Oh.
The Hoobs are here, so what do you say?
Hoobs!
Right then, Tula. Ready with your straw?
Ready, Groove?
On your Hoobie marks. Get set. Go. Oh, Hoobilicious. There is nothing quite like Hoob juice sucked up through a Hoobie straw.
Look at that Hoob juice go up and up and up. You are just in time to see some Hoob juice go up Groove's Hoobie straw.
No, never mind that now, Tula. I have just seen the most amazing thing. You two are not going to believe this.
What?
What?
I'll tell you what. I've just seen some Tiddlypeeps at a swimming pool.
Oh, Ivor, Tiddlypeeps like water. You know that.
No, not the water.
Imagine actually liking getting wet.
Groove, that is not what I mean.
Oh, sorry, Ivor. Carry on.
Right. Well, these Tiddlypeeps were at the swimming pool and I noticed that right in the middle of their tummies, they had a hole.
A hole?
Hey, how weird is that?
It may be weird, Groove, but it's true.
Yeah, but I've met the Tiddlypeeps loads of times. I've never seen holes in their tummies.
No, Ivor. You're teasing us, aren't you?
Good one, Ivor. Good one.
No, I'm not. I'm not teasing. I know it's strange. I mean, I know Hoobs don't have holes in their tummies, but...
We might. We've never noticed them.
Well, I think I'd have noticed. All the Hoob juice would have come out of it.
Shush! No, listen, stop! Have you ever checked under your fur?
Checked?
No.
Well, Hoobie Groovy, let's have a look. Come on, Tula, stop it, you're wriggling.
Because you're tickling me.
No, I can't see a hole in my tummy.
No, and there isn't one in Tula's either.
Right, let's check yours, Groove. No, that's it. No, Hoobs don't have holes.
But that doesn't mean that Tiddlypeeps don't. I saw some Tiddlypeeps and they definitely had holes.
Well, all right, Ivor. We believe you.
I don't.
Groove, it's true.
Well, if it's true, then what are the holes for? I mean, why do Tiddlypeeps have holes in their tummies?
Hubba! 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 Hubba!
Groove, you've hit the question.
Why do Tiddlypeeps have holes in their tummies? That's a hoobledoobledooper question for today's Hoob News, and it'll be perfect for my Hoobopedia. I shall email Roma and see what she can find out.
Well, hang on, Hubba Hubba. I'm not sure I believe Ivor.
Well, why don't you go and ask them then if you don't believe me?
That's a hoobacious idea, Ivor.
Oh, I'll go. I want to go. Oh, Groove, can I go, please, Groove?
All right, Tula. But I think you'll find Ivor has been teasing you.
No.
I'll get those little motorettes singing, shall I?
And I'll stay here and suck Hoob juice up my Hoobie store again.
Seat belt. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps.
We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps. On the road we go. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps.
can they know?
The tiddlypeeps help us find things out. They give us clues, they tell us news.
That's what they're all about.
We're off to see the tiddlypeeps, on the road we go. We're off to see the tiddlypeeps, they're smart, they're fun, they know.
Where are all the tiddlypeeps? Hoobadoop, tiddlypeep.
Hoobledoop, Tula.
Do you want to do a hooby hello?
Yes, please. Hoobledoop, hoobledoop, whoop, whoop, whoop.
You know, that swimming pool's hoobly groobly.
Thanks, Tula. Would you like a go?
Oh, no thanks. Hoobs don't like getting wet.
No.
Have you come to ask us something, then?
Oh, yes. It's a bit of a funny question.
That's all right, Tula. You can ask us anything.
Yes. Well, you remember when Ivor came to visit you earlier?
Yes.
Well, when he came back to the Hoobmobile,
Yes, Tula?
He said you had holes in your tummies.
That's right, Tula.
It's a joke, isn't it? He was playing a trick on us.
No, it's true. Look.
Hoopy galoopy, it is true. You really do have holes in your tummies.
Yes, we've all got them. They're called tummy buttons.
Tummy buttons? Goodness! Well, I'd better go and say sorry to Ivor for not believing him. Thank you so much, Tiddlypeeps, for your help.
That's all right, Tula.
Hooble toodle do.
Hooble toodle do.
You see, Groove? I was right. Groove.
Look at this, Ivor. Isn't it the hoobiest, grooviest hooby straw you've ever seen?
Oh, Tula, I was right, wasn't I?
Absolutely.
You see, Groove, I was right.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, Ivor.
Told you so.
But why? Why do they have holes in their tummies?
Tula? Why?
Why?
Oh, I don't know why. Oh, who be bother? I was so amazed that the holes were there. I forgot to ask why.
Hubba, 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 hubba.
Now, how are you getting on, Hoobs?
Ivor was right, Hubba Hubba. Tiddlypeeps do have holes in their tummies.
Do they really? Oh, well done, Ivor.
Oh, thank you, Hubba Hubba.
Oh, Hubba Hubba, that is one hooby groovy hooby straw you've got there.
Yes, it is rather nice, isn't it?
Yeah, hey, look at mine. It's a whopper.
Not now, Groove. Hubba Hubba's here to help us with holes, not admire your hooby straw.
Yes, now, talking of holes, I found out a bit about them on Hoobnet. Take a look. Oh, I say, Hoobs, what's going on here? He looks like he's having his basement fun. Oh, I see what they're doing. They're using little holes to blow air into things to make them bigger. There's a peep doing it very quickly with an airbed. And there's a tiddlypeep blowing up a ball, you see. Filling things through a small hole with air to make them bigger. Auntie Hattie love that.
Hooby galooby. Maybe the holes in the tiddlypeeps' tummies are for blowing them up.
That's it.
What's it?
Well, tiddlypeeps get bigger, don't they? They must get blown up through their tummy button holes.
Yes! We've answered the question.
Hooby groovy.
A hole in your tummy to blow you up. Tiddlypeeps really are amazing.
Hubba Hubba, yeah? We found out that tummy buttons are for blowing tiddlypeeps up.
That's how they get bigger.
Oh, well, that certainly sounds like an excellent idea, Hoobs. But maybe you should just check with the tiddlypeeps again to make absolutely sure.
Good idea, Hubba Hubba. I can't wait to do just that. Come on, Ivor.
Oh, Hubba Hubba, I'd love a curly hooby straw like yours.
Yes, Groove. It's hoobacious, isn't it?
Ha 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 ha!
tiddlypeeps, on the road we go. We're off to see the tiddlypeeps.
They're smart,
they're fun,
they know.
The tiddlypeeps help us find things out. They give us clues, they tell us news.
That's what they're all about.
We're off to see the tiddlypeeps, on the road we go. We're off to see the tiddlypeeps. They're smart, they're fun, they know.
Who will do the game, Tiddlypeeps?
Who will do, Tula?
Now, I have just got one more question to ask you. Are your tummy buttons for blowing air into to make you bigger?
No, Tula. Tummy buttons aren't for that.
Oh, really? Well, we thought that... Hoobie Gloobie, look at your tummy button. It's different. It sticks out instead of going in.
That's right. He's got an innie and I've got an outie.
Hoobie Gloobie. Innies and outies. Well... Oh, I'd better get back to see what Ivor and Groove think about that. Thank you for showing me.
That's all right, Tula.
Hoobble toodle do.
Hoobble toodle do.
Oh, how hoobacious.
Yes, it is hoobacious. But I still like Hubba Hubba's curly one better.
No, Groove. I mean the innies and the outies.
Oh, yeah, them. But what are they for?
Oh. Who be bother? Tula! Tula, you forgot! You forgot to ask the question again!
Oh, Ivor, I'm so sorry! I was so amazed by the innies and outies that it completely went out of my head!
Well, maybe how innies look has something to do with what tummy buttons are for.
Yes! Maybe. I wonder.
We've dug around beneath our fur to see what we could find. We've checked each other's tummies.
Oh, excuse me, do you mind? It's now been established that a hoop has got no hole. It's Tiddlypeeps who have them. We just can't work out their role.
E's look like little holes, but we don't know what they're for. And outies look like little knots, but why we can't be sure. Hoops we found don't have them, no matter how hard we stare. An innie or an outie is what this is all about. We don't know why they're there.
Oh, please won't someone tell me why an innie goes right in?
And please explain an outie, that peculiar specimen.
Some have holes and some have bumps, but no one knows what for.
We're really starting to despair of ever learning more.
Hoobs, come on, it's not like you to lose heart for your quest. I know it seems bizarre and strange or extraordinary at best, but in these holes or on those bumps there must be a clue, and if you keep on rooting round, you'll find what these things do.
Ha-ha! Innies look like little holes, but we don't know what they're for.
No idea!
And outies look like little knots, but why we can't be sure.
Not a clue!
Hoobs we found don't have
not
none, no matter how hard we stare. Or an outie is what this is all about. We don't know why they're there.
Oh, how are we ever going to find out?
Roma.
Maybe Roma will know.
Who will do poops?
Who will do Roma?
Today I'm reporting from space. And it's fantabby hoobie up here, I can tell you. As you can see, I'm wearing an astronaut's outfit. This is what peeps wear when they go up into space.
You look hoobacious, Roma.
Oh, thank you, Ivor. The really hoobacious part of the outfit is this long tube.
Hey, that's just like my straw.
Exactly, Groove. Now, as you know, there's no air to breathe in space. So I get all the air I need through this tube.
And I get all the hoob juice I need through my straw. Hey, wait a minute, I've got an idea.
So, Hoobs, without this tube, I wouldn't be able to breathe, let alone have such a fantabby hoobie float around. Whoa! I'll be back in a minute, Hoobs, if I can just turn myself round. Whoa!
Oh, not again.
This is Roma Hoob, upside down in outer space. Whoa! Hoobble toodle do.
Well, that must have had something to do with tummy buttons.
Yes, but what?
What? What?
Oh, I don't know what. Who be bother?
Hey, look at me. Now I'm floating in space.
Groove, we're trying to think. What are you doing with that hooby straw?
It's joined to my tummy like Roma's tube.
Yes, well, that's very nice, Groove, but right now we're...
Oh, wait, Ivor, look! It's right where a Tiddlypeep's tummy button is.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes.
Do you think Roma was trying to tell us that tummy buttons are something to do with tubes?
Well, I've certainly never seen a Tiddlypeep with a tube coming out of their tummy.
Hubba, 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 hubba.
Who will do, Hoobs? How are you getting on?
Well, actually, we're a bit confused, Hubba Hubba. Roma told us all about tummy tubes.
And we were wondering if that had anything to do with tummy buttons.
Goodness! Well, I'm not sure, Tula, but maybe this story about a squiddly Tiddlypeep that I found on Hoobnet will help.
Little baby Brown was so little that he didn't even have a name. He was still growing inside his mum, where it was warm and cozy. Sometimes, little baby Brown got hungry. But because he was still inside his mum, he couldn't have a sandwich like you or I would. Instead, he got his dinner in an amazing way. It didn't go in his mouth. Oh, no. It went straight into his tummy through a long tube. The tube went from his tummy to his mum. Even the air that he needed came through the tube. So as long as his mum ate her dinner, little baby Brown got his. And he grew bigger and bigger. Then, one day, he found himself making a loud noise. He wasn't in his mum anymore. He was outside, looking up at her. He could breathe air through his nose. And he could drink milk through his mouth. That meant that he didn't need the long tube anymore. But right there, in the middle of his tummy, is the little hole where the tube had once been. It looks just like a button. And that's what it's called, a tummy button.
Hoobie galooby, tummy buttons do have something to do with tummy tubes.
They used to be tummy tubes.
When Tiddlypeeps were still inside their mummies.
And tummy buttons are the little bit that's left.
Yeah. That is the most hoobly-groobly thing I ever heard.
Well, Tiddlypeeps are the most hoobly-groobly things we've ever met, Tula.
You know, that tube was a bit like my hooby straw. The food from the mummy went down the tube to baby Brown, just like my hoob juice comes up my straw to me.
I suppose so, Groove.
How hooby groovy is that?
Very hooby groovy, Groove. And it's time for Hoob News. Oh, bring your straw. Come on.
Ow! There's a hole in my tummy, dear Tootle, there's a hole in my tummy, dear Tootle, a hole!
Isn't?
There is!
Isn't?
Is!
Right, stop it, let's sing it properly. There's a hole in my bucket, dear Liza, there's a hole in my bucket, dear Liza, a hole.
Then mend it, dear Henry, dear Henry, dear Henry.
Then mend it. it, dear Henry, dear Henry, mend it.
Yes, with what shall I mend it, dear Liza, with what shall I mend it, dear Liza, with what?
I've no idea what, but it's a nice hole, I'd leave it.
Perhaps I will.
There's a hole in a tiddlypeeps tummy, dear Liza. There's a hole in a tiddlypeeps tummy, a hole.
I'm sure I do have one.
Don't be ridiculous, Timp. You're not a tiddlypeep, you're a motorette.
Hubba, 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 hubba.
Well now, Hoobs, are you ready to give me your Hoob news for my great Hoobopedia?
We're ready, hubba hubba.
Then take it away.
Hoop-o-doop, whoop! To all you Hoobs out there, welcome to Hoob News, the new show for Hoobs everywhere. I'm Ivor.
I'm Tula.
And I'm Groove.
And today we've been asking the question...
Why do tiddlypeeps have holes in their tummies?
Ivor told us he'd seen some tiddlypeeps with holes in their tummies.
But we didn't believe him, so I went to visit the tiddlypeeps to see for myself.
And I was right. Tiddlypeeps do have holes in their tummies.
And they're called tummy buttons.
Then I made a hooby groovy long hooby straw. But Hubba Hubba had an even better curly one.
We're not talking about straws, Groove.
Hubba Hubba showed us some things with holes being blown up to make them bigger.
And we wondered if perhaps a tummy button was for blowing tiddlypeeps up.
But the tiddlypeep said that wasn't right at all.
And I discovered something else. There are two different types of tummy button, innies and outies.
The outie looked like a little knot, but we still didn't know what tummy buttons were for.
Then Roma sent us a report from space where she had to wear a special suit with a long tube for her to breathe through.
But we didn't really understand what that had to do with tummy buttons.
Then I dressed up a bit like Roma, but with my straw instead of her tube.
And we noticed that Groove's straw joined onto him where a tiddlypeep's tummy button would be.
Which made us wonder whether tummy buttons had anything to do with tummy tubes.
Then Hubba Hubba showed us a story about Baby Brown, who did have a tube coming out of his tummy.
But only when he was still inside his mummy.
So the answer to the question, why do tiddlypeeps have holes in their tummies?
Is that they used to join them to their mummies.
Isn't that hoobacious? Tiddlypeeps certainly are amazing. So, it's thanks once again to Ivor, Tula, Groove and Roma for giving Hoobs everywhere a little peep into the world of peeps. And remember, wherever you are, have a lovely day and... Hoobble-toodle-doo!
Hoobble-toodle-doo!
Actually, Hoobs, I've got a little surprise for you. Tiddlypeeps not only have tummy buttons, but I've had a little search on HoobNet and discovered something else.
I'll get it!
I wonder what it can be.
Curly straws! Curly straws! Just like Hubba Hubbas, but they're here on the peep planet.
And there's one for each of you.
Oh, thank you, Hubba Hubba.
Groove, where are you going?
To get some hoop juice, of course.
Hubba Hubbas in Hoobland and Roma somewhere far away. The motorettes are singing.
We keep the engine spinning.
Hooray! The Hoobmobile is coming your way.
Oh, here we come!